On October 31st, Bill Bilson was found dead in a creepy barn. Bill Bilson was supposedly killed by a
hooded freak. Hooded freak stays in his barn protecting his loot of $3.5 million.
Money sign.